Hey guys, it's Carter, and if you want to see how I fill in my eyebrows, then keep watching. So I've gone ahead and I've done one eyebrow off camera just to speed things up a little bit. So I'm just going to pin my hair back for this just so you guys can get a better view. And I'm just going to start by brushing out my eyebrow in the shape that I want. So I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to brush the front up and then just follow the natural hair growth and then brush the ends down. And then I'm going to set them in place. I'm using Benefit Speed Brow. And this is just going to act like glue and it's going to keep them in this position. So when I go in with my brow product, I can really find the shape. I'm going to be using the Anastasia Brow Pomade and I'm using the color Dark Brown. But I'm also going to use, so it's Dip Down Fluid Line by MAC and it's actually just a dark brown eyeliner. But I like to use it on the tail of my brow just to darken it up a little bit. And what I'm going to start by doing is I'm going to take my product and I'm not going to put it right at the front of the brow just yet. I'm going to start kind of where you can see that it's naturally a little bit lighter up here and it starts getting dark right about here. So that's where I'm actually going to apply my product first. And I'm just going to apply in a straight line following my brow. So after I've outlined the bottom of the brow, I'm just gonna go through and actually just fill it in. Gonna draw the top in for the tail. And then we can go in and draw the top of the eyebrow, and then we're gonna just attach it right to the tail. So what I'm gonna do now is I kind of take this area right through here where I started putting the product. I'm just gonna use my spoolie to brush that in, and it's gonna create a gradient effect because we want the inner part of the eyebrow to be lighter, just because that's how the eyebrows naturally are. So we want to follow that same pattern. Then I'm just taking more and I'm just evening out my eyebrows. This one is a little bit thicker, so I'm just gonna go in and re-outline just to even them up a little bit. Now I'm just gonna go back into blending those together. So now what I'm gonna do is with whatever amount is still on my brush, I'm not actually dipping it back into the product. I'm just gonna go in and start at the beginning of the brow now and outline with a very light hand. And then with that product, we're just gonna push it up, focusing the most pressure at the base and then really just lightening our grip as we go up. And I'm actually just going to draw like brush strokes to match the hairs in the front of the brow. Then we're just gonna go in once more and kind of just blend those up and out, make sure everything's even. And then with, again, no extra product, we're just gonna go in and draw the top of the brow. So it's gonna be a nice light effect into a darker. And then, because I said that I like them a little bit darker, I'm gonna go in and take a darker brown color, and it's just this dark brown on the end. I'm just gonna go ahead and blend these two colors together. So now I'm just taking any concealer, and this is just gonna highlight the underside of my brow, and I'm just using the Naked Skin Concealer. I'm just dabbing a little bit on the back of my hand. And then I'm just using a small brush. Anyone will work. I'm just using the one, it came in the Naked 2 palette. It's an eyeshadow brush, but it's very small and dense, so I like to use it for this. I just get a good amount of product on there. I'm just gonna follow the underside of the brow. Just really make a line underneath. This is nice because it'll clean up any spots that you kind of when outside the lines, and it'll also, if you have little hairs over here, it'll actually cover them up a little bit. So that's for the underside of the brow, and I use the lighter color just so it's bright. And then I'm actually just going to take my foundation for the top of the eyebrow. And I'm going to use the same brush, and I'm going to do the exact same thing, but just on the top. And the reason I'm using my foundation is because if we were to use the concealer on the top, it would create like a white cast around the whole eyebrow, which we don't want. So I'm just using my same foundation color and just outlining. I'm going to take whatever's left on my brush, and I'm just going to do the same to the front of the brow. And what I also like to do, just to ensure that it's not really square in the front, is I kind of take this at a diagonal. So that it's less square shaped at the front. And then I'm just going to brush through my eyebrows one final time. And go in once again with Benefit Speed Brow or any sort of gel you have. I'm just going to set them in place. So this is what the final product should look like. Hope I helped you guys out. Thanks for watching.